underway with this six-man tag team match. Oh, big elbow. And Orton just unloading with a huge right. Did you hear how his leg connected? Just continuing to beat his opponent down. Oh, a serious knockout blow. Did you hear the impact from that clothesline? Randy Orton has said, you don't have to like it, but you have to respect it. Do you believe in those words?
Well, I know Randy Orton believes it. And let's face it, it's hard to argue with success. And Randy Orton is a success. He had a huge bone-jarring German suplex. I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
And a wicked clothesline. What is going through that demented mind of Randy Orton?
Well, we never know.
What a chance. What a maneuver.
Elbow to the foot to the nose.
A clothesline out of nowhere. This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries.
Again with the clothesline. It won't take long for the aggression to escalate quickly in this one.
Man, did you hear that? Echoing throughout the arena.
Ouch, that's gotta hurt. I think we're about to see a high...
Whoa, whoa! Oh, and he eats the canvas.
Oh, the longer Orton's in control of this match, the more dangerous it becomes.
Oh, over the top rope. Out onto the floor, and again, sent out of the way.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Ooh,
elbow to the heart.
Oh, man, he had it right on his neck from a German suplex. And again, he exits the ring.
And we're going back between the ropes.
A ferocious clothesline, just devastating. The Lutheran's press, and would you look at those shots?
Tag team contest underway. Both of these teams have been very game so far.
And now he's back out on the apron. Timber, and he falls hard. After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future. That elbow did some damage. They can hear that one up in the rafters. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Look at the athleticism on display there.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Hero firing away, displaying tremendous passion.
He makes the tag.
Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
And he finally gets out of the ring. He catches him with the axe handle. Daniel Bryan, not let the shoulders are down.